Yeah, don't do that much. Welcome to Ocean Mertation. Oh, I can tell you. Okay, but I can also tell you what I tell other old men than the nude beach, mate. I say you're tired, old man, mate. I'll hand you back your anus. Yeah, but we're just doing what we gotta do, mate. Doing what we gotta do to get through. I can tell you. Okay, look at that. It's a beautiful great barrier reef down there, but man, send it. Yes, send it to us for enjoyment. Enjoyment and education, okay? Training too, look, we're just like doing it. We're doing it, what's that? What's that, a batfish maybe? Look at it. Yes, beautiful, beautiful, but start the ocean meditation. Start it in your mind, that way. Beautiful. It's beautiful for me to do that for you, okay? But look at it down there, we're looking at it. We're watching it. Okay, that's part of the plan, man. That's part of the plan. Monetization. Yeah, monitor you, beautiful. Look at you. Look, that's beautiful to people like me. I can say that. That's a beautiful look at you. Look deep into that. Feel the beautiful. It's like passion, quite frankly. It's like a passion for me. Feeling rising. Rising that way. Maybe for you too. Maybe for you too. We're gonna get out there and do that. We're gonna save that. Lock it up in the museum forever and ever. I can tell you. I can tell you, I don't know what the plan is yet. I don't know what it is, quite frankly. But I'm hanging in there, waiting for the instructions. The instructions from the mothership. I can say that. Yes. But really, really, I'm just there, twiddling my thumbs at work. On my banjo. Okay. Look at that. Look at that. That's special to me. Yes. I'm beautiful, passion and beauty together. Look at it. Look at it falling around it so that way. It's beautiful. It's beautiful, man. That's what it's about. This deep meditation, maybe. Okay. You slip into that now, yes. But then you're gonna miss that, look at it, that's beautiful. That's beautiful, we're gonna save that. We're gonna save that, raise your hands and say, we're gonna save that. Yeah, we're gonna save that. Okay, look at that. It's a rising passion in me as we speak that, why? As we speak that, why? Okay. Beautiful. Look at that beautiful fish that way. Yes. A beautiful fish, this one. Okay, I'm not a marine biologist, but I can tell you. I can tell you they need conservation. They need a big dose of conservation that way. Yes. Yes, all the conservation you can handle, you beautiful fish. Look at you. Yeah, Batman's got a name for you. That's probably Fred. That's probably Fred, the beautiful fish. Okay, yes, Fred. Look at you. You're quite a specimen, Fred. We'd never want to hurt you. We would never want to hurt you, Fred. You're too beautiful, I can tell you. Yes, that's Fred's home down there, I can tell you. I'm not a marine biologist, but I know that. I know that for sure. Look at that. What's that now we got? That could be anything down there. Yes, I'm not a marine biologist. That look like a crab to me, a filthy crab that way. Yeah, maybe that's a dead crab. Yes, that's dead to me. That has been cooked by environmental warming on a global scale that way. But we're just the gym and mate, we're just meditating our thoughts together that way in the marination of intellect. I got that. Intellectual capabilities, I got them. Beautiful intellectual capabilities, I got them. I don't know, do you got them? You might be brain dead, mate. I got people brain dead. They're living in my stairwell, mate. Urinating everywhere, I can tell you. They just bring down the mattresses from home, mate. They bring down the mattresses and set up that way. Okay, and get funky. And I hear them getting funky, but it's not funky. It's not funky to me. It's unhygienic and, quite frankly, disturbing. It's disturbing. You're living in my stairwell, mate. It's freaky to me. It's freaky.